For a moment, he is lost again. He is warmed in love's deep, sleepy chestnut eyes, blurred by the closeness to his own, breathing, sleeping. And then he returns. This is the story of a man, a quiet man, soft, delicate. A man who whispers. He stands in the wind to feel it on his face. This is the story of a man who had never felt complete. An emptiness. Somewhere. A place nobody had ever found. Dark, uncharted territory. Cold. Ignored. This is the story of a man. A man who had learned what love is. He had felt it. It had kept him warm. He is scared. Still standing. Standing still. Still facing the wind. Seeing the world through tired eyes. Seeing through the world with his tired eyes. This is the story of a man who had given his heart away and knew he couldn't get it back. Didn't want it back. He had given it after all. It hadn't been asked for. But he had given it still. He hadn't ever thought he could feel like this. Feel this. This much. This overpowering undertow. And yet, he feels nothing. This man is free falling at terrifying speed. In slow motion, suspended, frozen. The wind is sharp. He misses it. He misses the way it smelt. Summer. And its smile. The sound of love's laughter. A dance on floorboards. Holding him close. Breathing. Sleeping. Sometimes he falters, stumbles, overbalances, succumbs, and then he returns. He can smile if you need him to, if that's what you want. But he is changed, darker again. He is slate, fragile. This is the story of a man, a quiet man who thinks loud thoughts. He is working through the noise, navigating the tangles, sifting through the wreckage, trying to find a way out, out of his emptiness, a path out of nowhere, to anywhere. This is how he sleeps, when he sleeps. This is where love slept, under his arm, next to his chest, soft and warm, breathing, sleeping, dreaming of opportunity, whilst he dreamed of timelessness. For that moment, in that moment. And in that moment he knew he had found love. This man is frightened. Frightened he'll forget about love, how love felt. He may never meet love again, and so he can't forget. Remembering when love was there only sharpens the terror of its absence. He is balancing, swaying in the wind. He is held in the grip of a memory.
161108.
Of love's touch. And then he returns.